Do it without you. You can barely do it with me. I mean, you think I screw up everything I try. You think I need a chaperone, remember?
All those arrows you threw them away.
Come on, man, that's not what I meant. No, it's exactly what you meant. You want to know what I confessed in there? What my greatest sin was? It was how many times I let you down. I can't do that again.
When you crashed in the clouds, you found me. Please don't.
You seriously think that? Because none of it is true. Listen, man, I know we've had our disagreements, okay? Hell, I know I've said some junk that set you back on your heels. But Sammy, come on. I mean, I've been looking up to you since I was 4, Dean. Studying you, trying to be just like my big brother. So yeah, I know you better than anyone else in the entire world. And this is exactly how you act when you're terrified.
Get these left-handed lovers out of your way.
I killed Biddy to save you. I'm willing to let this bastard and all the sons of bitches that killed Mom walk because of you. Don't you dare think that there is anything past or present that I would put in front of you.
If you want me to break down,
it has never been like that, ever. I need you to see that. I'm begging you.
I can do that, but I can't let you leave. Please don't.
I want you to know, yeah, I'm sorry too.
And I mean, I can't blame you. It's just, I wish you would drop the show and be my brother again. Just cause.
We're brothers, you know, we're family. And no matter how bad it gets, that doesn't change.